practitioner must learn and master. The movements are natural. Offense and defense techniques are efficient and clear. It's easy to learn, but it's hard to perfect. It's said the level of achievement in Shaolin fist training can be judged by how well he or she does in Xiao Hong training.